in order to have a successful process, you need to have a process, a management process that operates according to the way you operate, what your own internal standards are, what your own internal business agenda is. So you've got to reference the commercial agenda of the business and the intentions of the business and then create a standard, an operating standard according to that. Increasingly, from our point of view, the values of the business as well. So what is the way that the business wants to operate? And that changes. Those values can change depending on whether you're a PLC and you're answerable to shareholders, whether you're VC owned and you're answerable to a bank which has a financial agenda, or whether you're a family business and you're potentially answerable to one individual who has a will and a desire to do things in a certain way.